Hello everyone, I am Ashok Limaye. I am going to share my experience as a teacher of English in Navodaya Vidyalaya Samiti. I joined in Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya Shegaon District Buldana in 1997 and got transferred to JNV Kagal District Kolhapur in 2013. Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalayas is a co-educational residential setup and we are having heterogeneous group of students and few of them are even the first generation learners and then the things become little challenging for us. But I had never left a single stone unturned and I was always focused throughout my service of 23 years in Navodaya Vidyalayas. For improvising their written skills, I included various vocabulary exercises, laid emphasis on grammatical accuracy, on language game, and so far the spoken aspect was concerned. I included a technique of the role play. I divided the students into different groups and then they presented and they found it very interesting method. When one group was trying best, then the others were getting on the bandwagon and there was a healthy competition and it helped me to mitigate the fear in their mind of the spoken English. It is always a moment of deep satisfaction for any teacher when his students score with flying colors and consistently I could produce very good result in 10 class CBSE as well as in non-board classes with quality and quantity. Navodaya Vidyalayas play a very key role in uplifting the surrounding areas and we Navodayans always contribute to society in different ways. I am very fortunate that I was often invited as a guest faculty for giving guest lectures on topics like personality development and communicative skills. Here I must mention that I had also contributed as the master of ceremony or as the anchor in different social awareness programs and in communal harmony programs organized by Buldana District Administration and Buldana Police. I must mention here a very important prestigious space setting activity organized by me in January 2013. We had conducted a special workshop on the safety of women with the help of the Women and Child Development Department of Buldana District. And in this space setting activity, in this workshop, 750 girl students from the neighboring schools and colleges had participated and the expert speakers and the police officials had guided the girls how to take care from the threat of human trafficking. The press had given wide publicity to this program and this space setting activity remained as a moment of crowning glory in the history of JNV Shegaon. As a housemaster, as I said that we are a residential co-educational setup. So as a housemaster, I always looked after for 16 years in my tenure as a housemaster and to ensure that my students are fit like a fiddle, both physically and mentally. I, time to time, guided them, counseled them for their all-round development. In Navodaya Vidyalayas, I must mention that I was so fortunate to participate in prestigious programs. In 2005, since I am associated with theatre and All India Radio, I was deputed as a delegate for the Children Film Festival in Hyderabad with two students and we could meet many film stars, directors and producers and we could interact with them and learn so many things. In 2006, I had organized the 10th Youth Parliament, one of the prestigious programs of Ministry of Parliamentary Affairs and I had written the script and directed and enacted 1 hour's Lok Sabha session with 57 students and at national level we stood third. But let me tell you what was the best part, that after prize distribution I could take the 7 prize winning students of remote villages of Buldana district to the most sacred temple of our democracy, that is our parliament house, and we could witness the 1 hour session of parliament and I could see the glittering eyes of my 7 students and I was really satisfied with that. We feel really fortunate enough. I was associated with All India Radio as RJ, and that is why in Navodaya Vidyalaya Samiti, I got many opportunities as a master of ceremony. In May 2016, I was the anchor for the laying of the foundation stone ceremony of Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya Ahmedabad, where the Honorable Minister of HRD, Srimati Smriti Irani Ma'am, was the chief guest. Even I had also anchored the program of the regional cultural meet in Pandit Deen Dayal University, Gandhinagar, in December 2019. Navodaya Vidyalaya Samiti always recognizes the talents of the students and teacher, and I am so fortunate that in the year 2010 I was honored with NVS National Incentive Award for my outstanding achievement in education and for my contribution in the academic, moral, physical and cultural development of the students. And I was honored by the Honorable Minister of State for HRD, Madam Srimati D. Purandeshwari, in March 2013. So there is absolutely no doubt that this has been a wonderful journey as a teacher of English in Navodaya Vidyalaya Samiti. Thank you so much.